Hi everyone, welcome to number 12 Cardigan Street. This is the home of John's Castle, or maybe a future castle. Come inside and see what we've got on offer. On offer here today in Cardigan Street in East Kilda, we've got a family home that hasn't been offered for sale in 55 years. In this house, we've got three bedrooms, we've got a sunroom out the back, we've also got a garage, and we've also got a carport. So there's not very many places in Melbourne that you can actually have three cars off the street. It's a unique property in that regard. What we've got here is 110.6 feet either side. We've also got 404 square metres. There's an opportunity that you could actually live in the front in this front house and build in the back and then maybe sell the front one on. That's what I like about it. Lifestyle aspects, fantastic schools, great parks. Balaclava's just around the corner. We've got Chapel Street not too far down the road. St Kilda's a hop, skip and a jump. We've got transport into the city via the train, the bus 2 minutes down the road. So it's fantastic, a great place to live. 12 Cardigan Street. My name's Sean Murray, Ray White Port Phillip. Hope to see you there.